What's up, everybody? Jason here for JaspysCaseBreaks.com. 2023 Topps Chrome Hobby 2 case 24 box break number 4 just sold out. Remember, it's 2 cases of hobby, all card ship, 1 chrome autograph per box. Yeah, I root for that dude, and I'm a Dodgers fan. I mean, I actually want him to do good, you know, just for baseball, honestly. And then he's obviously a likable guy. I mean, it seems like, you know, generally loves to have fun and loves playing baseball. You know, he's just one of those guys, you just wish he was on your team, you know? Like we said yesterday, I don't really think he's going to leave. I think he's going to stay and sign there. But if he wants to hop on the 5 and come over to LA, I wouldn't mind that. Actually, let's put on that game. Wait, where are the Angels playing at today? They're not on. Oh, did they play earlier today? No, they're still playing. What channel are they playing on? Oh, it's on Apple TV, that's why. Oh, forget it. And I guess I can pull it up on my phone. I do have Apple TV. Leave it right here to the side. Alright, so we'll rip 6 boxes and then go through the next 6 after that. Again, the website has been acting a little slow. That was of last night, so it wasn't really loading as quickly as possible, but it looks like the Pikachu number 5 has already been posted to the website, and it seems like people are finally buying spots, so that's good. Looks like already down to 23. Nice. Are they like on a long intermission or something? Because why is it not loading? That was weird. No, we don't have any more Breaker's Delight in stock here with us at the shop anymore. At least for today. There's a chance maybe, I don't know, maybe Nick found some at the National and maybe they post some more to break tomorrow at the National, but at least none here at the shop today. Not saying, of course, like, you know, we won't get any more, but at least for today, no more here. We sold out of all of our cases. So right now, just posted another hobby case picker team, and then we still have the jumbos. And it seems like that dual case jumbo's flying. We're at, 20 left now? I just posted it, 10 minutes ago? Right? You know, I will say, after Wednesday, the first night, these two fingers, not gonna lie, were a little sore. But yeah, I'm gonna need a good hand massage. I'm gonna bill it to Jaspy's or something this weekend. But no, I'm doing better now. But the first day, maybe just because it has been a while since I ripped a lot of packs, but it was really sore after the first day. And look at that, Michael Harris to 150. That's pretty sweet. Atlanta Braves, Mike on the board. This is my first time pulling on Michael Harris auto. 59 out of 150. Beatty. Rays $2.99 Brandon Lau. Technicolor. Nice Julio. $2.99. Shohei Ohtani. Garrett Cole. And a gold, Jared Young. Nice couple, nice colors to start off this case. Out of 50. Oh, Lucas Giolito pitching right now? I guess he is, huh? Ethan Small. Jose Miranda, $3.99. And Yanner Diaz, three colors so far in this case. Houston Astros, Jonathan Griffin. There's Matt Chapman. He just hit a home run right now off of Giolito. My God, you guys are really moving that break, huh? 17 left. All right, next one here. Swaggerty, right at the top, too. Pirates going to Frank Castle. Nice Corbin Carroll to $1.99. Tristan with the Diamondbacks. There's that Trey Turner with that little rookie card. Just leave it up because it looks like it might be an error. I mean, I don't know how much of those will really go for, but kind of cool. And I'm gonna see if I can find more of those throughout the breaks. Josh Smith. All right, two more boxes here, guys. It's Dewey Ruiz. Hey, Stephen Carney. Volpe. Vientos. See an orange coming up. Jordan Walker. And orange. A little color match for Houston. David Hensley. Focus. Stop unfocusing. There you go. Chisholm. Garcia, /299. Six. Halfway through, guys, I'll rip the next three here and then we'll go through and then we're done with case one, guys. Another home run. Danny Jansen. All right, it seems like the orders keep coming in. 14 left already in the next dual caser. Man, you guys really want to do that one, right? Gotta do that jumbo too though, guys. That was down to three now. Alrighty, here we go. There's Technicolor. Jose Ramirez. And a Zach Gallen orange for the Diamondbacks going to Tristan. And Steel Walker for the Detroit Tigers DY.
What?
Adley Rutschman. Matt Chapman to 250. Scherzer to 125. Nice Gunnar Anderson there. And Drew Waters. Kansas City. Steven with that one. And Marcus Wilson at 250 for the Seattle Mariners. Derwin. Nice, and a Jazz Chisholm for the Marlins. Last spot mojo, Gunnar Bryan, getting that ultraviolet All-Stars. That's a case hit right there. Very solid. Not a bad hit right there for that team of the Marlins. Garcia to 99. And a Eloy Jimenez, little relic for the Chicago White Sox to 50. Ezekiel Duran to 250. All right, next one. Manoa to 250. Kyle Tucker to 150. And Palacios for Detroit to 299. Detroit Tigers, DY. Two more boxes in the first case, guys, and we'll dig right into the second one. Wander Franco. Dalton Navarro showed at 150, blue. Still Justin Steele for the Cubbies. Spencer. Alrighty. Here we go. Brian Reynolds. And another Palacios, this time just a little base right here. Folks, so there you go. That was the first case. Good, some really good hits to start off, but I feel like here towards the end, it kind of just base autos. But again, good stuff though. Got that case hit. Got the orange, Corbin Carroll, Diaz. And then that Michael Harris, of course, is really nice. I feel like that was the biggest auto there. And a lot of color here. All right, let's go in the next case. David Hensley. Yeah. again, guys, we're digging into the second case of the two cases here of Hobby Figure Two number four. Again, we have about three teams left in the jumbo, but we are down to 11 already in the next Hobby dual caser. Remember, jumbo's a quick one, guys. Just about 35, 40 minutes. So, still plenty of time to do that break, and it looks like we might be able to do the second doubleheader tonight. Two caser. We could fill up by around 8:30, which is in about 3.5 hours. Can easily do that one.
Thank you.
Two more, guys. Two more. There's the six boxes here. Let's go through them and then we'll go through the next six. We got Luis Arias. Yachty. 2/199. Ooh, we got an orange. Oh, is this old school? No, not old school. Oscar Colas. 25. Nice one there for the Chicago White Sox. That is going to Jeremy Olsen. Adley. Royce Lewis to 250.
Yeah. Oh, Alvarez. Alvarez would be the only other guy. Alvarez on the bench. Oh, okay. Yeah.
Volpe. And an Adley Rutschman at 99. That's sick. Nice one there for the Baltimore Orioles and Nicholas. And a Tristan Casas for the Boston Red Sox. John with that one. Michael Massey. And Louis Varland to 299 purple speckle. Michael Harris refractor. The Biebs, Shane Bieber, negative. All right, next box. Ronald Acuna Jr. And Michael Stefanik to 150. And Goldie to 250. All right, two more boxes, and then we can roll with the next six. We got Marcus Semien.
Second,
Garrett Cole. Adley and Carlos Betters for the White Sox. White Sox, that's Jeremy. This card is stuck. There it is. All right, last box here, guys, and then we'll go with the next six. A blue Trevor Story to 150. Got Hernandez to $2.99 for the Rangers purple speckle. Purple speckle. EA with the Rangers. Devers. $2.50 purple. Alrighty, here we go. Otani back up to bat again in the sixth. Ooh, right down the middle. Decided not to swing at that. Nice. A little single. This is what we made. My stomachs. Ugh. All right, three more boxes, guys. Three more. We're almost at the finish line. Thank you. Okie dokie, guys. One more box. Just hide it back here. Ripping 24 boxes. Here we go, guys. I feel like it's been such a long break, but I've been doing really good on time. All right, Cody Bellinger for the Cubbies. Francisco Alvarez refractor. And then we got Lenny and Sosa. Another one there for the White Sox and Jeremy Olson. Another Trevor Story color. Five more boxes to go. Negative Brandon Lau. Adley refractor. Juan Soto to 99. Simon Woods Richardson. Or Simeon. I don't know. Is it Simeon or Simon? I think it's Simeon. Oswaldo Peraza. Nelson Velasquez for the Cubbies. Spencer with that one. And nice Harper short print. That's a cool photo right there. So image variation Harper for the Phillies. Going to Kev. There you go, Kev. Nice. They're not always backwards though, but I think it's cool when they are backwards to let us know that. But you can tell right away with the photo variation. It's just very obvious. It's like the only photo that they're not like in action, basically. Either in the dugout, they're getting an award, goofing around, up close, close up. Langweers. All right, three more boxes, guys. Pete Alonso for the Mets. Going to Richard Miller. Cassandra Haley. There you go. Dansby Swanson to 25. Negative Groshans. And Nick Pirato to 199 for the Royals, Stephen Carney. Last box here, guys. Good luck. Jeremy Peña to 99 for the Astros. Green. Could be the auto. Let's save that purple for last. Royce Lewis negative. And we got a relic card of Big Papi, David Ortiz, to 99 green. 20 out of 99 for the Red Sox. Alright, so the last auto should be a purple. Outfielder, Matt Wallner for the Minnesota Twins. Minnesota Twins, that's going to John. Alrighty, guys, and there you go. That was the double header. So obviously a lot of colors popping out of here, guys. But I'll do a quick recap of the hits. Here we go. So Matt Wallner right there, of course. You got a Prato for the Royals, Red Sox, Ortiz, Brennan, Guardians, Woods Richardson for the Twins. I hate that the focus is all off right now. Guess we should just keep it here. Velasquez for the Cubbies, Bryce Harper variation. Sosa, Perez for the White Sox, Hernandez, speckled purple for the Rangers, Stefanik for the Angels, blue, Varland for the Minnesota Twins, Casas for the Red Sox, Rutschman color there, Colas to 25 for the White Sox, Palacios, speckled purple for the Detroit Tigers, steel for the Cubs, Palacios again there for Detroit, relic there of Eloy Jimenez to 50, Jazz Chisholm case hit ultraviolet, Marcus Wilson Pro for Seattle, Walker for Detroit, Waters for Kansas City, Ruiz Refractor for the A's, Heasley Orange for the Astros, Carroll Color for the Diamondbacks, Swaggerty Auto for the Pirates, Diaz Aqua there to 199 for the Astros, Jared Young for the Cubs Gold, and then Michael Harris to 150. So there you go, folks. That was the break. Again, another one posted, and you guys are pretty much selling it out pretty fast. Down to 9 left, guys. So if you guys want to get the next one going, jazbeescasebreaks.com.